You believe I have some proprietary kind of selfishness about my own formula? Some sort of overweening pride, I suppose? That you think simply overwhelms me, clouds my judgment.
But it doesn't.
Absolutely not. I simply respect the chemistry. The chemistry must be respected.